guys, welcome to V3Define. My name is Saurabh. If you are new to this channel and love 3D printing, then please subscribe and go watch our previous videos to know more about 3D printing. In this video, we are going to discuss some very important aspect of 3D printing, that is layer height. When you are into 3D printing, one should have a basic knowledge of layer height because it determines the quality or resolution of the final print object. When you read a 3D printer spec sheet, you will see one value that shows up more than anyone else, that is Z resolution, also known as layer height. Z-resolution was the first major numerical differentiation between the early 3D printers. Earlier machines struggled to break the 1mm barrier, but now layer heights on FDM printers can be sub 0.1mm thin, while SLA machines are even more precise. Currently, the SLA 3D printer supports layer height of 50 to 100 microns in all resins. Clear, white and castable resins can achieve Z-resolution as high as 25 microns. This selection of layer heights gives you an ideal balance of speed and resolution. All 3D printing processes build parts layer by layer. Due to the additive nature of 3D printer, the thickness of each layer determines the resolution of the printed object in a similar way as pixels determine the quality and resolution of the image. Lower layer height typically results in parts with smoother surfaces. The downside is that with the lower layer height, the print time it takes is very long. Layer height is among the most trivial of the 3D printer settings, and yet it often plays a huge role in the entire 3D printing process. This setting is adjusted to the slicer program and has many more effects on the final product than one might think at first. Used properly, this setting will increase your print speed, resolution and smoothness of the project. 3D printer layer height is typically measured in microns. 1 micron is equivalent to 0.001 mm. Layer height is used to determine the vertical resolution of the product. The reason why layer height is called vertical resolution is that because FDM printer prints the whole 3D object from bottom to top, layer by layer. For example, if the layer height is set to 0.2 mm, it means each layer will be printed in 0.2 mm thickness. Therefore, the smaller the layer height, the higher quality of the 3D model will be printed. In general, layer height with 0.1 mm and 0.15 mm is considered to be high quality, while 0.2 mm is regarded as medium quality. It is very easy to set the layer height in the 3D slicing software. So why is layer height so important? For FDM and SLA printers, layer height is an important design parameter that impacts the printing time, cost, visual appearance and physical properties of the printed part. Often, the visual difference between parts printed at 100 micrometer and 200 micrometer is very small. However, the parts printed at 100 micrometer will take twice as long as to print and will have impact on cost and printing time. For some printing processes such as SLS, metal jetting, selecting a layer height is not very important. The layer height is already preset by the machine manufacturer and the default resolution is already adequate for the most of the applications. There are three typical layer height settings for indication. 0.06 mm, a high resolution at which layers are barely visible, but it takes much longer time to print. You can say it has done an injection molding process. Because of that, it has a smooth layer height. The second one, 0.1 mm, used for most prints, the golden mean between the fast print and a good quality. This is also not visible, but compared side by side with 0.06 mm, then you can see the basic differences. The third, 0.15 or 2 mm, used for fast prints and visible layer height, but it can be negligible. At this speed, the layer still creates an overall usable part while minimizing the print time. Most of the prints I have done on this layer height is 0.2 mm. When to choose lower layer height? Well, firstly, select a lower layer height for parts with curved surfaces or when visual appearances is important. Secondly, higher layer height is faster and most cost effective and will result in a part with improved mechanical properties. What is the typical layer height for each process? Well, the table shown summarizes the typical and standard layer height for each of the most 3D printing processes. Typical layer height for FDM is between 50 and 400 micrometer, the most common used in 200 micrometer. For SLA and DLP, 25 to 100 micrometer and most common is 50. For SLS, it is between 80 to 120 micrometer and most common is 100. For metal jetting, it is between 16 to 30 micrometer and most common is 16. For binder jetting, it is 100 micrometer and for DMLS or SLM, it is between 30 to 50 micrometer. I hope you guys have understood the most important aspect of the 3D printing process, that is layer height. Also, if you want your design or object to be 3D printed, then there is a link in the description box. Please go and check it out. Thank you for watching.